never made this before, so I'm going to try to wing it. I'm going to start out by using the saute mode of the Instant Pot. Add some onions to the oil. Saute it for a few minutes. Add some stew meat. I seasoned it a little bit salt and pepper. Next, I'm going to add some potatoes and carrots. I'm using rainbow carrots because rainbow makes me happy. And then some mushrooms. When it's browned a little, everything, I'm gonna add our Farsi cashew ginger simmer sauce. And then just enough water to cover it all. Turn the vent to no venting. And I'm going to use the meat stew button for a time, which is usually around 35 minutes. It's done, so I'm going to release the vent. Always be careful. I think it came out pretty perfect.